Learning Matters coverage tonight. Many students across the Susquehanna Valley headed back to school this week, and in some cases, despite ongoing construction. News 8's Lancaster reporter Caitlin Smith tours two schools in the same district dealing with renovations in different ways.
Hand Middle School welcomed 600 students this week.
We were under the gun, but it got done.
Although it certainly doesn't look done with this gaping hole in the front of the building, it's in the midst of a $19 million renovation project, the first in its 85-year history.
Last year was all junky and dusty and stuff. This year is like we have new, better lockers and nice like floors and clean bathrooms.
But only in half the building. Students aren't allowed in the other half, and they're getting by without a library, auditorium, or gymnasium.
It's kind of like going through a renovation project at home. You live through it, and once it's done, you're glad that you did it.
The project is running about 2 weeks behind. It's expected to be done in February.
And today in art classes, our teacher was trying to talk. Every time she talked, it came on, and then this drilling noise came on, and then it came off, and then when she talked again, it came back on, so she just waited for a while.
But imagine trying to learn with that kind of noise. That's why students at Robert Fulton Elementary aren't even using this school this year.
It has been a very interesting experience.
For 1 year only, this is Fulton Elementary, the former Boys and Girls Club on Rockland Street. It's smaller, but has air conditioning and is not under construction, unlike the real building on Orange Street, where workers are making more than $12 million in repairs. And because students aren't in it, crews can work faster. The principal says it should be done in 15 months instead of 3 years. Students and staff members like the sound of that. In Lancaster, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Now, students at the new Fulton Elementary School are also now using the bus for the first time. The principal says the transition is going smoothly.